Hi everyone, and welcome to another PowerDirector tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to transform any image into a captivating animation in 5 different ways. Whether you're an avid photographer or an Instagram influencer, turn dull still photos into exciting animated images with these tools. We'll also be using PhotoDirector in this tutorial, so if you haven't tried it out yet, download it for free here or find it in the link in the description box. The first technique we're gonna try is the parallax effect. This effect transforms still photos into 3D multiplanes and animates them to give them some 3D depth. Open PowerDirector and import the image onto overlay track 1. We'll need to enlarge the image in order to give more buffer room for the editing we'll do afterwards in order to create our photo illusion. Double-click the image to open PIP Designer. Under Advanced and in Object Settings, use the scale settings to enlarge our image. In the preview window, move the position of the subject. Next, copy and paste the image to overlay track 2. Open Mask Designer and mask the subject using Create a Custom Painted Mask with a Brush, and click on the Auto Object Selection tool. The primary object in your image will be detected and automatically selected to create the mask. Add some feathering to soften the edges. Select the image on overlay track 1 and open the PIP Designer. Add a position keyframe with the playhead at the beginning of the clip. Move the playhead to the end of the clip, and in the preview window, move the image to the right slightly to align with the frame. Moving on to the image on overlay track 2, open PIP Designer and enlarge the image enough so that the subject is able to cover the subject in the image on overlay track 1. Lastly, you can add some subtle movements by adding position keyframes. Another way to add animation to photos is with effect elements. Using the same project, click on overlay track 3 and open the particle room. To add some atmosphere and ambience to the image, we'll be using the sand overlay in the weather particle pack. PowerDirector 365 has a ton of free creative assets that you can download and use to make your photos come to life. For the next 3 techniques, we'll demonstrate we'll be using PhotoDirector 365. If you haven't tried PhotoDirector yet, you can download it for free. Find the link in the description box below. Let's try some photo animation for our first effect. In PhotoDirector 365 Full Mode, import your photo. In the Guided tab, find Animation Effects and click Photo Animation. Here you'll have 4 options. Motion arrows define the direction of movement in your image. You can choose to add a straight motion arrow or curved motion arrow. Add anchor points to keep areas still. And freeze mask is used to keep entire areas you want to keep still. With these options, you can take any still image and boost it with motion. Once all editing is done, produce the project and remember that no further editing can be made. The next effect we'll talk about is dispersion. This effect has become very popular, and although it looks quite difficult, with PhotoDirector, it's super easy to achieve. Under Animation Effects drop-down menu, find Dispersion. Use the brush tool and adjust the brush size if needed. Brush over the regions you want to disperse and click Apply. To make adjustments, use the settings below. There are various shapes you can choose from for the dispersion particles. Next, choose the dispersion type. Adjust the particle size, stretch, density, and fade degree with the sliders. If you want to change the direction of the dispersion, use the wheel. If you want to add or decrease the dispersion region, click Modify Region to enable the brush tool again. Once all modifications are done, check the Enable Animation Effect to preview. And to finish off, save your work as a video or GIF file. Last but not least, let's talk about light effects. With light effects, you can add sparkling and reflective light effects to illuminate your scene and or subject. In the same guided module, find the Light Effects tab. First is light rays. With light ray, you can add realistic illumination with light ray effects. If you have a photo with cloudy skies, this would be the perfect tool to use to add some sunlight. Like what the name says, the sparkle effect automatically detects a light source in your photo and enhances it with individual, fully customizable animated sparks of light. Are you looking for that same background blur that expensive full-frame cameras can create? With the bokeh effect in PhotoDirector, you can get that same effect with any photo. Lastly is the light hits effect, which can help make any photo look brighter with a burst of light. Editing with all light effect tools are similar, so next I'll show you a quick demo on how to edit with the light hits tool. First, select which style you'd like to apply. Notice that some of the styles are not animated. All other light effects are animated. However, with light hits, if you like to add a style with animation, look for one with the play icon and enable the animation effect. After you've decided on a style, use the settings below to customize and make adjustments. Once the editing is done, save as a video or GIF file. In this video, we tried 5 different ways to animate your photos to make them stand out. Which effect is your favorite? Try them out and let us know in the comments below. See you in the next video!